judges at their work, and they tally up the scores, and they have the scores right here. But before I announce the winners, I would like all the contestants to come join me here on the dance floor.
Here they are.
EOS will say something on behalf of the judging panel.
I'm allowed for my wonderful colleagues to say some word on their behalf, of our behalf. You were amazing. When we just fought, one were amazing. The number one also burned the floor. You all really, really rocked. If you did not win this time, don't be sad, because there was just tiny, maybe points. And that does not mean that you're a bad dancer at all. So we actually want to give you standing ovations from us for your amazing work and for stepping on this dance floor. Thank you so much.
This year's Enter the Arena 2016. High Definition. There you go. Make sure it doesn't fall out. Moving right along. Number two. Keep your hand. You ready? Sparky! There you go. Woohoo! Put us where I can't lose it. And number one. The winner of Enter the Arena 2016, Coco the Corgi! An amazing performance by all of them.